आई एम प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर ताड़े, हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी एट GSG कॉलेज उमरखेड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट यवतमाल, महाराष्ट्र, इंडिया. हैज बीन वर्किंग इन दिस कॉलेज सिंस लास्ट 30 इयर्स.
बट द कॉलेज हैज गिवन वेरी गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू मी एंड आई मस्ट कन्फेस दैट इट वॉज माई फर्स्ट जर्नी in the plane. I must express that the participation in the COIL was very astonishing and very new experience, innovative experience for me. Very informative sessions were there. I learned lot of things and I came there in the thirst of the knowledge, and the OYAO University fulfilled my thirst. I must confess that. Plane. I never sat in the plane before this. And directly I got the opportunity to come to USA for the participation. It was a very amazing, wonderful and astonishing opportunity for me. Never before that I have made the journey in any plane. In that COIL program, in that training program, I have learned many things. How to use the new devices, how to make the these ICT tools, how to teach the students by using the ICT mediated pedagogy. I learned a lot of things, and the same things I have applied in my college, and I have taken the number of classes in this period of the COVID. That training, that skill imparted by the university to me proved very useful for my students, because the students are not coming in the college since last 6 months, and we have organized, we have arranged and managed their periods online. Though it is rural area, but the students have actively participated in online session. But there are number of colleges in my area, there are number of students in my area who have sent letter to me that we want to participate in that program under your supervision. Yeah, there were participants from the 27 countries. They were very cooperative people. They have cooperated me. We have discussed a lot of things there. What are the problems of the students in India? How to overcome the problem? How to use the ICT tools for the students? What are new innovations in the teaching pedagogy? How the rural area people or the rural area students, they are below the subject level. How to bring them to the subject level? This number of things I have learned from this participant, and not only from the participant. We have visited the different departments of the university. We have visited the library. We have visited the computer department. We have visited the mass communication department. And I have learned number of things there. I think that there are number of students who wants to learn, but the higher education is out of bound for them. And therefore, for such students, if we run the online courses, or they can learn at the no expense. And therefore, I think that those students which are very poor and higher education for whom is out of bound, for such students, this online course is very, very important and the wonderful thing for them. The keen interest is developed in them that we must learn some new things. We must cross the boundaries of the nations for the knowledge. And for that purpose, they exchange their culture, they exchange their dreams, they exchange their future plans, and they, for that purpose, they exchange the method of the teaching and the learning also. And that would be quite helpful for our students, because our students, they are eager to have the knowledge from the different corners of the world. And if they get that opportunity, certainly, they boost themselves in every aspect.